their cousins, and I started to get a costume of my own. Then, here comes the best part. We are all going trick-or-treating.
No.
I have an idea. Would you like to come with us or something? Hey, I've never noticed bushes in my living room before. And look.
Hello.
Megan.
Guess who we are.
Do you know who it is?
Say hello.
It's Pip and Pop. Wow, guys, what great costumes.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I've never seen a bush costume before. Have you?
Oh, how our ball. It's always getting stuck in the bushes.
Oh, I see. Very creative.
Okay, very quiet.
That's the great part about dressing up for Halloween.
I want to say hello, Megan.
What it's like to be someone or something else.
Yeah.
Say hello.
Gives me an idea. Pip, let's go out to the pond and see who can stand still like a bush the longest. See you later, Bear.
Hello, say hello.
Great.
Hello, Megan.
Halloween is a wonderful holiday in the fall when people dress up in costumes.
Mm-hmm.
And you could dress up to be anything you want. Like, you could be a character from your favorite story, like Peter Pan or Tinkerbell. You could dress up to be something spooky, like a ghost. It's just me. And then you get to go trick-or-treating! You know what that is, right? Oh, well, you go around the neighborhood, you knock on doors, and you say, trick-or-treat! And then all your friends and neighbors give you things like apples, or popcorn, or candy. Halloween. You could be something silly, or stupid, or...